tone this thing down, tamp it down, so that people don't become too overwhelmed. We can't just change overnight. Well, as Jeff just said, we have changed overnight, haven't we, in the last month. We are able to make serious fundamental changes in the way we live immediately if we think we're going to die. And that has forced the majority of people to say, I will do what needs to be done in order to live right now. This pandemic, this should teach us a lot about where we have failed when it comes to battling the time and emergency that we're in the middle of. Does anybody watching this think that, well, we just get through this pandemic, that'll be the last of this? There won't be any more pandemics. But Mother Nature is sending us a huge, huge warning. Mother Nature has sent us to our time algorithms right now. And we're supposed to spend this time thinking about how have we messed things up so bad that in this particular case, this virus left for a species that had been abused by humans. And now we are suffering from this. We're the ones in the cages, not the bats in China. We're the ones We're all going outside in June. It's all over.